Hey guys, welcome back to Let's Play Doom Eternal. Unfortunately, I was recording earlier. Well, actually, I was playing through the game and I didn't hit record, so we missed out on a whole chapter. But I'm gonna replay through the mission, so you might see that I have all some of the stuff already. But I felt like this one was too good to skip up, so I'm gonna go ahead and play through it again, and let's just get on with this, and we'll go through. So let's get going.
Position is stable now, and his guardian is somewhere in the facility ahead.
It was not easy to find an opponent worthy of the Slayer, but I think you will be impressed.
Thank you.
Was it not the Slayer who brought the demons to us? The Conmaker has you to thank for the gift of Argent energy. It is you who are responsible for your people's suffering.
Thank you.
Welcome, Slayer. I thought you would appreciate the sentry I chose. The great Agadon hunters from the Telos realm. Though long thought to be extinct, created to hunt only the Slayer and his Night Sentinels during the Unholy Crusades. Some improvements on their design have been made.
Well, it looks like they threw together some people, so this is the big boss fight that really sucks, so we'll see how this goes.
Beast! not seek enhanced
looks power, like we got him.
Gifts to aid him in his noble conquest, perhaps in return for my...
Alright guys, that's going to do it for this one. Hopefully I spliced it together in a way that looks really nice. We had to go through that a second time. We managed to pick up a few things that we missed the first time. Still missed a few things, but we managed to get through that. Got the cutscenes that I was hoping you guys would get a chance to see that unfortunately I missed out on the first time. So we had to go through it again. But everything should go as normal, so we're just going to continue on here. So, for this episode, it's going to end here. And I will see you guys on the next episode. Thank you for watching.